I think all the entire Mon Valley is going to benefit.
I think we'll be the salvation of the area.
It can only help the economy and help the infrastructure.
If you've ever driven a bus from West Mifflin to Monrovia, there's no doubt in your mind you need the Expressway.
Roads are not inherently bad.
And I think once you see this road completed, you're going to see an incredible economic growth.
This is not a highway. It may have guardrails and ramps and all that. It's really an economic revitalization strategy.
If you've ever been in downtown Pittsburgh and had to attend a meeting in Elizabeth, there can be no doubt in your mind you've got to have the Expressway.
There's a silent majority out there that I think support this project.
I do like it.
Well, it can't hurt.
Hey, hurry up, I'm tired of waiting.
If you've driven an 18-wheeler from Edgar Thompson to Periopolis, no doubt, gotta have the Expressway. If you have a wife who's commuting between Homestead and Brownsville, no doubt in your mind, gotta have the Expressway.
It just makes good economic sense, just all the way around.
We need a bet.
I think we have the ingredients to look for a bright future.
They are taking a huge number of properties.
Furthermore, it's going to poison people that live close to it.
People will leave.
I don't see any future at all for this community with the highway.
However, there's no evidence that limited access highways generate as opposed to redistribute economic development.
I still don't think that it's going to be an economic boom for Braddock.
But it's really just moving jobs around within the area. They're not really bringing new jobs into the district.
Clearly, it will not assist in the economic development of this particular.
This toll road cuts the living community in half.
They just barrel right through, and they assume that many of the businesses and the homes have to be demolished.
They took the mill from them, now they want to take the houses away from them. So we definitely don't want the road through here.
They're going to destroy more than the buildings. They're going to destroy institutions that are important to the people of Hazelwood.
You can figure out that in Hazelwood alone, 5 or 6 people a year are going to die.
A freeway is likely to add, not deduct from congestion.
And the noise level is just amazing. It's high, you know, it's really loud.
We got to protest till we either get it or we lose.
To stop it now, well, frankly, is impossible.
It's just not going to be good for anybody.
This highway is going to put the final nail in the coffin.